if they were at Imperial College with me. Who is here from Imperial College? Mike and Teresa. So at Imperial College, which is a science and engineering college, 2,800 men and 300 women, as it happens. One of the things you can do to meet women was to talk about something other than science and engineering, which we did, And so we set up a system for really a revolt against the science and engineering that was taught at Imperial. And that was a set of people from Imperial College. And then Tanzania. Who is here from Tanzania? Oh, Tanzania. Oh, yeah! So in Tanzania, I'm told development studies without knowing anything about development. As I said this morning, my first lecture was on colonialism. So this white and red stood up in front of 90 Tanzanian engineers and lectured them on colonialism. What incredible arrogance. What amazing arrogance. Anyway, I did that. I soon learned my lesson, but I did learn. And then Mozambique. Who was in Mozambique with me? Jill. Angela and Rory and lots of people in Mozambique. And that was another formative experience and so on. Aston, where Fred over there, the Aston contingent. Robin was in Aston as well, actually. And then the Open University, many people. Hazel I should really mention. Yes. Hazel was the anchor person who kept it all together, actually. And Robin. We've had a great time at the Open University. But one of the great things about the Open University is that if you make enough money, you can buy yourself out. You used to be able to buy yourself out. So I bought myself out several times. Went to Mozambique, went to Stanford. So now Shadi's here from Stanford. And I was there for on and off 3 or 4 years. And then, in fact, Edinburgh, where Robin and various people were. So the variety is important, the disciplinary variety is important. And then finally, within that variety, I wanted to mention women leaders, actually, because I worked with Ruth First, who was incredibly formative. Mark and Maureen worked with Ruth First. She was incredibly formative, a very tough person to work for, a very difficult person to work for, but incredibly mentoring, amazing mentoring. And she'd worked with many different types of people in the past. Maureen Massey, who I worked with on Science Parks. And it was Dory Massey who said, we're going to write this book in a restaurant. And she booked this restaurant every week for 6 weeks. We wrote a chapter a week in this restaurant. And in fact, they knew her really well. And they gave her this huge table to put all our papers on. And we wrote a chapter a week with Doreen and I, which was amazing. That was the science part. And other women leaders are Hazel and Maureen, and of course, and various other folk. Very important to me. Finally, the teams working together. So at Imperial, it was the attack on technocratic education, really. We called it the cultural sheepdip, where they would give us lectures on art and give us no sense of why physics and engineering was like it was. So we attacked that dramatically. In Battersea, the Battersea smell. In the Open University, working with designers. In the Open University, working in course teams, including at some schools, the two people mentioned, where we work together in teams, followers to leaders, Inager, and with DPP in particular, because DPP has always had a tricky line. It was never supposed to last at the Open University. It was set up for 3 years, and it was supposed to die for 3 years, and somehow we managed to keep it going for quite a time. So many thanks indeed. Thanks to Dina, thanks particularly to Alex for set up today, and thank you for everyone to be here, for being here.